clutch situations. I just always be 100% focused for the game, so always trying to do my best.
And oh my God, Snax, have you ever just stolen?
In his head, he's never nervous. He just play patient, waiting for mistakes enemy.
He always thinks a couple steps ahead of what he wants to do, and that's the thing which makes you calm.
Respect.
It's even hard when you're playing three against him or two players against him.
I think I have a poker face and nerves of steel, so it's easy for me.